we are. Never thought I'd be here. I do want to say thank you to those who died. Thank you, Father, for seeing us through this. This is the bridge crossing in Selma. It's a tourist attraction now, but we heard stories of people that died. So many people that died. Yes, we know that they were murdered in the bridge. They were good travel by day. Only by night, they were good travel by day. Thank you. Thank you for using this place and thank you for this place. Their families for giving their lives. So nice to be able to share this with her. Children should ask you for time to come and sing with these 12 stones. Then you should tell them. And I see the rest, I'm going to take a picture of it. Selma Alabama was a sad person to mention the violence that devastated the African-American community. On February 18, two police arrested Lillian Ware in Waynesville and were going to the jail in Selma under the threat that local whites planned to lynch her. Alexander was the one who died in Selma before he could stand trial and all well-armed lynch mob kidnapped him from jail and killed him. The next year, on June 1893, the lynch mob seized another black man named Daniel Everett from Selma Jail, hanged him from a tree, and riddled his body bullets. Mr. Everett's corpse was left hanging with a note pinned to his back, warning to all black men that two intimate white girls. This is the work of 100 best citizens of the South Side. Racial terror, lynching, continued in Selma well into the 20th century. On July 9, 1945, Joe Spinner Johnson was called from his work as a shepherd and delivered to the hospital in Ireland, 18 Rochester. The mob then took Mr. Johnson to jail in Selma. where the witness heard him beaten while screaming. Several days later, Mr. Johnson's mutilated body was found in a field in Greensboro. A leader of the Alabama sharecropper's union and operated from 1939 to 1936 to help sharecroppers receive better wages and treatment and to reduce inequality in Alabama. Black people, Mr. Johnson showed up, explorative and racially discriminatory practice of what the black characters and Americans and for the target. These lynching terrorists committed with the involvement of the city of law enforcement officers and the economy went on the edge. Racial terror and ancient Hispanic created training in Israel while reinforcing white supremacy and the number of black people in the community with basic white citizenship.